Hey, how y'all doing today? I'm doing okay. I'm at work right now, just taking a little break. I have one of these Bandidos. Nice short break. I'm not really into cigars that much, but I like them. Well, anyway, I had to buy some new nail guns because the other ones got stolen. All my nail guns and the bag was stolen out of a locked unit. The only good thing is I get to unpack them. Teen gauge straight nailer. A 15 gauge angled nailer. Oh, yeah. Also, it comes with a second trigger. You install this, and then you can just hold the trigger down and pow, 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 instead of single shot at a time. Comes in handy, but it is a little dangerous. You gotta actually pay attention to what you're doing with it. And we have a 18 gauge stapler. This is pretty much necessary when you're putting down flooring. You gotta put down large sheets of Luan, really thin plywood. Just go right across it rather than spending hours putting in screws or hand nailing. We really need one of these. And of course, when people steal your stuff, it really sucks because then you don't have the stuff that you need. So at least, the company's pretty good in replacing stuff. these boxes. I don't know what to do with these. Do people save them or anything? Maybe I can find somebody to make an arts and crafts project out of it or something. All neutered doctors when I got this bag. Accessory kit. Staples. 15-gauge nails. Couple size 18-gauge nails. So these came with the bag. I don't know, I'm not going to be able to use these. Well, I don't know, maybe. I guess I could put nails in there. And of course the shoulder strap, which you gotta have a shoulder strap, right? Never use a shoulder strap on any of these. So anyway, I don't know. Maybe I'll make like a couple, like a first aid kit or a tackle box or something of these. Travel cigar box. Plenty of room. So this is the Husky 18-inch bag. This is actually a great size to put nail guns in. Also planning on getting the 23-gauge little pin nailer. It'll fit right in there too. Plenty of room. And of course you got room for nails, accessories, pockets on the outside. It's a great fit for nail guns or other similar size items, I guess. Yeah, so it's kind of a pain in the butt. We had to buy all new nail guns. Someone went into a locked unit over the weekend and stole the nail guns and the kitchen faucet. Which is kind of a weird combination. I mean, I guess those are just the things that are worth the most money in the unit, but still. But anyway, so we had to get all the All the locks changed. Got new keys. Now only me and one other person have key, other than the maintenance crew. So as long as it's not the maintenance crew, we should be fine now. I don't know. I don't have much to talk about today. I'm happy that my order of Bandidos came in. I don't smoke many cigars, but I do like these. They're small and cheap. they got a lot of flavor, and they're good. I'm not real good at tasting notes and stuff. They have a good cigar flavor. Not like a bad cigar flavor, like a pretty good cigar flavor. But, I got some regular Bandidos and the new Bandidos Black. So I'll have to give them like a side-by-side review. And, well, maybe not side-by-side, maybe one after the other. And see how they are. I haven't had the Bandidos Black yet, so I'll have to unwrap them and see what they're about. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna enjoy the rest of this Bandido, and I'll see y'all next time.